Well, the county or city, the building people came out and put up another fence on the other side to block us off. And I was offended by that, so I thought it was time to... I'm offended by this whole fence, period. You know, they basically put it up simply to deny me my freedom of assembly. So it's ugly. So we thought we'd go a little Christo on it and drape it in Christmas paper. And so, happy holidays from Occupy Eureka.